Good morning students, welcome to Mathematics class. Today we are going to study chapter 30, Fields and Fences. Today's topic is check your progress from workbook page number 81. Page number 81. Word problems. Up to 6 we have studied in last class. Now we will study 7 number. I have written the question here. Listen. Sikran bought a roll of lace of 20 meter. How much bought him, Sikran? 20 meter lace she bought. Then she stitches, thus lace, she stitches it around 5 rectangular table cloths. See, stitches 5 rectangular table cloths of length. The rectangular length is 1 meter 5 centimeter and breadth is 75 centimeter. What length of the lace will be left? Okay, this is the question. Then what you will do? First you have to find the length of the, means boundary of the rectangular table cloth. Then it is given how much? 1 meter 5 centimeter. The length is 1 meter 5 centimeter. Breadth is, the length is how much is that? 1 meter 5 centimeter. Breadth is, how much is there? That is 75 centimeter. Breadth is 75 centimeter. So he told, she stitches it around 5 rectangular table cloths. So first you have to find the length of the around figure. That is 10 meter. So what you write? Length of the rectangular cloth. How much is that? That is 1 meter 5 centimeter. Then breadth. Breadth of the rectangular cloth. Rectangular cloth, how much is that? That is 75 centimeter. Centimeter. Then what is the boundary? Means around the length of the rectangular cloth. So perimeter. You have to take perimeter of the rectangular shape cloth. Rectangular cloth. How much is that? It is 2 into length plus breadth. Then 2 into length is how much is that? 1 meter 5 centimeter. Then breadth is there how much? That is 75 centimeter. You will add these two. 1 meter 5 centimeter, it is 75. 75 plus 5, 80. 1 meter, 80 centimeter, it is coming. Okay, here centimeter given, centimeter, centimeter, you will add. 75 plus 5, 80. So, 80, 1 meter, 80 centimeter is the length and breadth. Sum of this. So, you have to multiply these two. How much will come? 200, 28 is 16, 61, 210, 2 plus 1, 3. 3 meter, 60 centimeter. How much is that? That is 3 meter 60 centimeter. This is the what? Around one time. One time the length of the around the rectangular field. So how many arrows? That is five rounds that were that lace is taking, so stitches. So now you have to write five times. So one round, the lace stitches. How much is that? That is taken. How much? That is 3 meter 60 centimeter needed for one round. See, stitches that require lace is. Required lace is how much is there? That is 3 meter 60 meters. Then for how many meter? For 5 rounds? Then 5 rounds required lace. Required lace. How much lace required? That is 3 meter 60 centimeter into 5. 5 times, 1 round is for this one, 5 round means you have to multiply by 5. That total permit into 5. 5 0 0, 5 6 0 30, 0 3, 5 5 3 15 3 18. So 18 meter 00 centimeter means it is 18 meter. 18 meter less is needed. 18 meter. But she bought how much? Huh? She bought 20 meter. Here question given. 20 meter less she bought, but say 18 meter was needed. So how much left? Question asking. What length of the lace will be left? So left. How much is that? Left lace. How much is that? That is 20 meter. Total is 20 meter. Then 18 meter you have to subtract. Then how much here? That is 2 meter. 2 meter lace is left. Understand? Total 1 round 3 meter 60 centimeter. It is 5 rounds. 18 meter lace is needed. Then she bought 20 meter. You are right. She, what is she bought? How many? That is 20 meters lace. So how much left means you have to subtract total lace by using lace. How much is that? So 2 meters. Therefore 2 meters lace will left. Okay, this is the answer. Question number 8. Here I have written relation. X runs a circular playground of length 103 meter 55 centimeter. X runs how much? This much distance he runs. Then Y runs a circular playground of length 97 meter 85 centimeter. What is the difference in distance? So what you write? You have to find the difference between them. So why first what you write? Length of a circular playground x runs. How much is that? That is 103 meter 55 centimeter. Next, write that way. Length of circular playground y runs. How much? That is 97 meter 85 centimeter. Then difference is how much? Difference in distance, how much is there? That is, you have to subtract. Then how much will come? It is centimeter. 5 minus 5 is equal to 0. 5 minus 8 is not possible. You have to borrow from here. It is 10, means 100 centimeter is 1 meter. So you have to, it will come 100 minus 55, 155. So here 5 minus 5 is 0, here 4 is there, means 14. 14 minus 8 is equal to 6. Then think how much will come? 2 is left, 1 already you have taken, which is 2 is there. 2 minus 7 is not possible, you have to take here 0 is there. So first you have to borrow here, then you will take. This is how much will come? That is 12. 12 minus 7 is equal to 5. Here how much left? 9. 10 is there, 1 is equal to 8. 10 minus 1 is equal to 9. 9 minus 9 is equal to 0. So how much left? 5 meter, that is length is 5 meter 70. That one mistake is there. Now you will see that. Here 5 minus 5 is equal to 0, okay? Then 5 minus 8 is not possible. You have to from borrow from here. Now it is 15. Not 14, I have mistaken. So 15 minus 8 is equal to 7 will come, not 16. So it is already you have taken 1. So here left 2. 2 minus 7 is equal to 5. Here how much is there? Here borrow no, 9 is there, 9 minus 9 is equal to 0. So no need. Understand? 5 minus 5 is equal to 0. It is 5 minus 8 is not possible. You will borrow from here. It is 15. So 15 minus 8 is equal to 7. 1 meter is equal to 100 centimeter. Here 55 is there. So 155. 155 minus 85 is equal to 70. So here 17 came. Now it is, you have already taken 1. So 3 minus 1 is equal to 2. 2 minus 7 is not possible, you take from here. Here 0 is there, so you take here. Now it is, you take from here. Then it is 12. 12 minus 7 is equal to 5. Here how much left? 10 minus 1 is equal to 9. 9 minus 9 is equal to 0. So 5 meter 70 centimeter left. Distance? Difference of the distance is 5 meter 70 centimeter. Therefore, 5 meter 70 centimeter is difference of the distance. Difference in distance. Okay? Difference. This is the question number 8. Now, question number 9. Here see that Rama walks around a square feet of length 6 meter 25 centimeter. It is the length of the square feet that Rama walk around this. Means you have to find the perimeter of the square. And Tanu walk around a rectangular feet of length 4 meter 80 centimeter and breadth 5 meter 10 centimeter. Tanu walk rectangular feet. Rama walk square feet. So whose distance is more and how much? This is the question. Okay. Now you write that height of the or length of the length of square feet. Rama walks. That is how much is that? That is 6 meter 25 centimeter. 6 meter 25 centimeter. Then what is square feet that is and walks around this total around the square feet? Means that is a perimeter. Perimeter means around the field. Around the field. So, perimeter of the square field. How much is that? That is 4 into side. That is the perimeter of the square. 4 into side. So, side is equal 6 meter 25 centimeter into 4. How much come? 4 5 is 20. 0 to 4 to 8 plus 2. 10, 10, 1 meter, 4, 6, 24, 1, 25. So 25 meters. 0 centimeter means it is 25 centimeter. Meters are the around the length of the square. So 25 meter is the length of length around the square. Around the square. Now you have to find the length of rectangle. Length of the rectangle. Then length of rectangular field. Rectangular field. Who walks? That is Tanu. Tanu walks. How much is that? That is how much is 4 meter 80 centimeter. 4 meter 80 centimeter. 4 meter 80 centimeter. Then breadth of the rectangular field. Breadth of rectangular field. How much is that? That is how much? 5 meter 10 centimeter. 5 meter 10 centimeter. Then you have to find the perimeter. Because around the rectangular means you have to find the length of total field. So that is perimeter. Perimeter of rectangular field. How much is that? That is 2 into L plus V. Then 2 means 2 electrons into L means that is 4 meter 80 centimeter plus 5 meter 10 centimeter. We will add. How much will come? 4 meter 80 centimeter, then 5 meter 10 centimeter. Then it will come 90 and 9 meter 90 centimeter. It is 9 meter 90 centimeter. The distance into 2. Into 2 is that? How much will come? 2, 0, 0. 2, 9, 18. 8, 1, 2, 9, 18, 1, 19. 19 meter, 80 centimeter is the length of the rectangle. your field. Then who walks more? The question is asking who walks the greatest distance. So who walks? Rama walks how much? 25 meters and Tanu walks 90 meters. So Rama walks greatest distance. So how much? Then what do you do? You have to subtract 25 meter centimeter minus 90 meter 80 centimeter. Subtract. Then how much will come? 0 minus 0, 0. 0 minus 80, not good. You take here, it is distance. 10 minus 8 is equal to 20 centimeter. Then here, how much is that? 4. 4 minus 9 is not good. You take here, it is 14. 14 minus 9 is equal to 5 meter. Then it is how much that? It is 1, 1 minus 1 is equal to 0. So, how much more is that? 5 meter, 20 centimeter. What is given? Who marks the greatest distance? So, Rama. Therefore, Rama walks a greatest distance by how much? By 5 meter 20 centimeter. Okay? Do you understand? This is the answer. This much for today. Well, do all the numbers in your notebook. Thank you.